gain control of the world by bankrupting their own businesses. The Illuminati owns most, I would say 99 9/10 of the stores that you walk into and shop and the gas stations you go to. And they are going to destroy them on purpose. And the idea of taking over is to bankrupt the whole world where nothing is of any value and the currency does not exist anywhere, and then come back and solve all the problems.